Yo, what is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another Midwest RP Civilian Chronicles live stream. We're about to get in here. We're going to do some Civ stuff with William Taker back at it again. I was in server for a little bit, just, you know, behind shit. So right now we're in here. We're about to, you know, continue on with the storyline. All right, anyway. Damn it, that's not what I want to do. Damn it, I just kept forgetting. We gotta go. I thought I locked my car. I didn't, apparently. I have two guys RPS two characters. Whoops. Oh well. Doing, I'm just gonna have to get out. All right, guys, I'll be right back. All right, buddy, I'm back. Whoa, why is a lot of people look? Damn. Oh shit. Oh my lord, what the hell's going on with traffic? So it appears, cousin, you have returned from the dead. Is that what I think? James Taker cannot be living. Don't cut me off. Fucking AI. Here, I'm gonna know it just because I have to. James Taker. Rest in peace. Where are you at, you coward? Where are you, you coward? Where are you, cousin? Where are you, cousin? Oh. What do we have here? Where are you? Sorry about that. Hey Tyler, you all good, buddy? Where are you? Thank you. Where are you, James? I know he's here. He can't be in that boat. It would be impossible. I don't think he would be in the boat unless... It can't be him. I can't be him. It can't be. I know he's hiding in North Yankton. I don't think he would be here. Oops. I closed on the binoculars. Fuck. Damn it. Damn it. I'm using mouse, by the way, for the binoculars, guys. To get a boat down there. Oops. That's not what I want to do. Move out of the way. Fuck. has to be. I know he's hiding in this boat, but it's impossible. I need a boat. Damn it. Shit. It's getting night. It's getting dark. God dang it. I know he's hiding in here. There's got to be a way to get to him, but I can't. I need backup stat, but I can't. They're probably busy. Damn it. Neighbors are probably too busy. Shit. Gotta go back to my house. Looks like I'm on my own this one. Missed my house, damn it. Gotta ditch this post op. That post up never been following me. I lost him.
is anybody in there?
Hello.
Whoa, that's a... Who is that? Hello, sir. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Yeah, how you doing, sir? I'm here to make a delivery to this address.
A delivery?
Yes, sir.
I did not request anything, sir.
All right, let me go ahead and scan it, see what it is. Give me a sec. Deet.
There it is. It
says here it's a order of plastic cups, some forks, and some plates.
I don't think I've ordered that one.
Well, it shows this address, sir. I don't know what to tell you. It's just my job. I follow what the address says and I drop it off here. Ooh.
Sorry about that. So what is this package? I don't know what this is. I never ordered anything. I think I got the wrong address.
It says here, postal 1023, Procipio Drive, this house.
I don't know. I don't remember recall anything ordering.
Sir, I'm just trying to do my job.
All right.
Just ordering packages.
Put the box over here. Go.
Wait, right here, sir?
Right here.
Hey, do you have a business or something, sir?
No, just put the box here. I got place to be. Go.
Sorry about that, sir. You have a good one.
Take care.
Oh, one more thing, sir. Could you go ahead and sign here for me? Oh, shit. My bad, sir. Didn't mean to do that.
No worries.
Go ahead and sign right here for me, good sir.
There you go.
Thank you, sir. You have a good one.
You as well. Oh, guys, I'll be right back. Who are you? Hey. What are you doing?
Oh, no, sorry about that, boss. Yeah, I'm just looking around your house. Looks really good. Is it are you a real estate agent over here?
Oh, no, I'm a resident. What do you want?
Oh shit, sorry about that, pal. Nah, I'm just looking around the house. It looks nice. Are you willing to sell it?
No, it's not for sale. Get out of my property.
Alright, sir, calm down. No reason to pull out a gun on me. You sure I can't buy it off you, pal?
I said leave.
Pal, all right, let me just leave you alone. It sounds like you're a little cuckoo in the head. I'll leave you to. If you would like a business card from me, what I do is I look at houses, buy them, and then I resell them. Okay. Would you like my business card, sir?
I'm not selling this house. I'm not interested. Now go.
All right, sir. You have a good one.
Oh, I just climbed through the... I can jump to my roof. Seems legit. shit. Fuck. Sir, what are you doing?
There we go, getting the shots right. Oh, can I help you with something, sir?
Why are you taking a picture of my house?
Don't worry about that, pal.
You better answer me.
I was told by someone to take pictures, okay?
You look familiar.
How do I look familiar to you?
You better get up and out of here.
Oh, you talking about the post office guy? Yeah, that's me. I just got off duty and just changed clothes. See, pal, there's two things you don't know about me. I got a little side job that I do for people. Ah, shit, what the f... Why'd I say that? Look, boss, I was told to just take your pictures. I got paid a good amount of money just to take pictures, okay? I just do what they tell me to do.
You better best believe you get out of here before I pop a pistol in your head. You feel me? Get out of here. While you have the chance to stay alive.
But okay, look, you know, I don't really give
3 seconds to run.
Hold on, sir. I'll give you a good explanation. They pay me to take pictures of your house. They're following
who?
You.
Who?
Shit.
You have 3 seconds, 5 seconds to leave. Go.
Go. Sir, they're following you. Who is following?
Damn it. This is loud. There we go. Almost lost my mind. Time to go to the city. I'm out of here. Damn it, tractor, move. Thank you. I knew that was a setup. Good thing I grabbed, pack my stuff, get out of here. Oh, don't get server crash. That's not what I need. Oh, lag. Actually, perfect that is thundering now, because it's my moment to shine. Why do I hear sirens? That's somewhere. Oh, there's a pursuit. Oh, good. Sorry guys about that, that was my phone. My bad. Damn it. You fucking.
Hello? Hello?
Who is this?
Look, pal. I'm sorry about what happened back there, okay? It was nothing personal.
How did you get this number?
I can't tell you that information, boss. Look, all I'm gonna say is just watch out. Okay, man, they pay me to do this. Okay, now, if I don't tell them the information they want, they kill me.
You will suffer all the suffering, you fool. Do you understand what you have done?
I haven't done anything, sir. I'm just being told what they're telling me to do.
Who told you this?
You have a nice night.
Who did this? Answer me.
Hello, Mr. Taker.
What do you want?
Look, I'm just gonna give you a heads up. I know you're in the parking lot right now at a 482. There's a bunch of guys with a bunch of eyes on you.
You better not be working for my cousin, you fool.
I know nothing about your cousin, pal. Like I said, I can't disclose that information I'm working for, okay?
You need to answer me who is working with you now, or you will rest in peace, and I'm not playing around.
Look, sir, like I said, we got about 10 people looking at you right now at 482.
Well, you better tell them to leave, or they will all suffer, as you will suffer when I find you. You hear me?
Look, pal, I'm just giving you a heads up, okay? There's people looking at you. There's bad people that are after you, okay? I'm just giving you a heads up.
You better leave.
If you don't leave the parking lot in about 5 minutes, something bad's gonna happen. I'm just warning you, pal.
How do I know I believe you?
You gotta believe me on this, pal. Look, the information I'm giving you right now, I could get killed for that. You understand what I'm saying? I could get killed for the information I'm telling you right now. Now, like I said, you better get out of that parking lot before all hell breaks loose.
I don't know if I want to go with this, but I will.
Nice talking to you, Mr. Taker. We'll talk soon.
Likewise. Damn it. Fuck. We gotta get out of here. I'm just RPing as my character, Willem Taker. Where we gotta bounce. Fuck, being followed. Yes. Damn it, move out of my way, you fuckers. I gotta take it somewhere. Damn it. Right here. Damn it, terrible parking. Shut up, car. Damn it. We gotta go. Need to find a mechanic shop and fast. Needs to be one in the city. Damn it. Where's that one mechanic? I need a mechanic bad. Oh shit, it's dead. Fuck. Come on, Sparky Tube. Good enough. Who is this? get out of here. To get out of here. Look at that place on it. Alright, we gotta have to go to Mirror Park. No, fuck it. It's gonna be... Damn it. Damn, I have a big DMs. What the hell? No, it's just pings. Damn it, I need my chat. Hello. What? Hello. Damn it. What do you want?
Yeah, you doing, boss?
You again? How did you get rid of my number?
Heads up, you may want to look under your car.
Under my car? Oh, shit. To run. Damn it. Damn it.
You want me to chase his ass down? What is, who is that?
Some guy was trying to hunt me down.
You want to go get him? I'll go get him. Just around the corner.
Who is that person?
I don't know, but he's like right over there, like behind those bushes.
I'll worry about that later. Actually, do me a favor, see if you can bring him to me. I want answers from him. Where's my chat? There we go. Get out slowly. Now.
There you go, pal.
Hey, take it easy. Take it easy.
Just I
take
need
it
easy, answers pal. Now. Who are
take
you working with?
Take it easy, pal. I'm not working for nobody.
You got 5 seconds to tell me who's talking to me and who to put the bomb on my car, or I swear to God I'll put a bullet in your head.
It wasn't a bomb. It was a tracking device.
Who did it? Who did this? Answer me. You got 5 seconds to tell me who it is, or I'll bust a cap in you.
Sir, I can't. They're going to kill me.
You answer, or I'm going to... You got 5 seconds to answer, or I'm going to bust a cap in you. I swear to God. Answer me. Who did this?
Please, sir. I can't answer that. Please.
You have 5 seconds.
I got kids, man. Please don't do this.
4.
Okay, fine.
3.
Some mobsters that know you.
Who?
I don't know what they're called. They're just mobs.
Who is the name?
I don't recall a name, sir.
You need to tell me who it is now, or I'll bust a cap in you. I swear to God.
They're just a mob family that I know. They hired me to follow you around.
Who
and take
is
pictures.
It?
I can't. I don't know.
You better give me the answer, or I'll bust a cap in your head so much, and you will rest in peace. And I'm not lying. So tell me.
I don't know. So, dude, please, man, I'm telling you.
You have 5 seconds. Five.
I'm telling you everything
four,
I know. I'm telling you everything I know.
Tell me, who
I'm
did
you
this?
I don't know. I was hired. Please, please don't do this, man. I got kids and a wife. Please.
I don't give a damn. You
they
tell me who it is.
They paid me to do this. I was gonna die. Please, please don't kill me. I'll tell you everything you know. Please, please. Don't do this, please. Please don't kill me, man. I don't deserve to die over this.
Answer me.
His last name is James.
Shit. Who's the first name?
God damn it. I don't remember his name. All I just know that his last name is James. He wears like the same outfits you do.
Who?
I don't know. He said he knows you. Please don't do this.
I need the answer. Who is James?
Sir, please.
You have 5 seconds to tell me the full first and last names, or I'll bust the cap in you, and
sir,
you will
please.
Rest in peace.
Please don't
five.
Do this. Please.
Four,
please,
three,
sir, dude,
two,
please. Your brother. Shit.
So you working for my cousin James Taker? Is that what it is?
God damn it! They're gonna kill me. Look, man. Whatever you want, I'll give you money, cash, whatever you want. I just wanna go.
You work for my cousin. I hate that motherfucker.
Look, like I said, I already told you who I work for and stuff.
Put your hand down. Get in a vehicle and leave before I let you die in this rotten place.
Like I said, man. Your brother is the one.
I have no brother. My brother, Grim Reaper, is no longer alive.
I'm talking about Mr. James.
I don't know anything about James. All I know is James Taker, the cousin. Now, you better leave before I bust a cap in you. You have 5 seconds to leave. You hear me?
Okay, fine. I'll tell you who I am. I'll tell you who I am, pal.
I'm waiting.
Okay, let me go get this from the trunk. Just relax, sir. Just relax.
Yeah, I know, right? I don't know who that is, but I could be a setup.
How you doing, Mr. Taker? You on a hidden television show. How you doing?
What?
That's right. You've been pranked. How you doing, sir? My name is, Mr. Robert Phillips. Sorry about that. That's my brother. How you doing? My name is Tony Smith Jr. Work for Weasel News. And I also work for this prank show I call, Too Sweet to Prank. You're on a hidden camera TV show, sir. We've been following you around the past 20 minutes, you know, making these phone calls, you know, trying to excite you a little bit. And, got to this point. So we thought we'd just break it up and just expose the prank, sir. So, you have any questions? Aren't you excited, sir? You're on TV.
You have 5 seconds to put your camera in your trunk and get your arse out of here before I bust a cap in you. Go.
All right, sir. You have a good one, pal.
Yeah, I know. I would too,
like
but
I said,
I don't want to go too far.
You could go in your car.
You
camera in there.
Have
you could...
3 seconds to get the fuck out of here. Go.
Like I said, okay, you know what? Go look in that tree over there. That's all I'm saying. Go look in that tree over there. And go look on the. Go look behind your car. Have a good one, Mr. Taker. It was good having you on our show. Have a good one.
Damn.
Hey.
He just hit your car. Or your bike, almost.
Yeah, he almost did. I'll worry about it in a second.
Who in the heck is that?
I don't know who that guy is. That was fun.
Thank you for the backup.
Oh, that's my buddy. This is Ray.
Oh, you scared the crap. Okay.
Good evening, Mr. Taker.
Have we met?
No. You're a legend. You don't know that?
Everyone knows you. I just know you.
Especially this guy named Angelo Torello. I think he knew you.
Hmm.
Yeah. Anyway, tell me about you.
I'm not gonna lie, your suit looks a little beat down. You look like a 1980s hero cutter. I know there's a suit place down in Rockford. Should head there. All right. Well, maybe we should go before we get killed.
I got one of Angelo's old suits. If you want to just let me know. It's a good suit. Besides the 3 bullet holes that went through, but we don't talk about that.
Those are fine.
All right. Have a nice one, Mr. Taker.
Have a good one.
I'm just so just confused on what this is all about, bro. Jesus. Oh, I have to update Discord again. Nice. 10 out of 10. That's... Yeah, seriously. I was like, what? Hang on. I'm gonna... Hi guys, I'm gonna mute my thing. Give me a second. I'm gonna talk to somebody and sit here. Give me a second.
go tell him to go sit on a pine cone. Have a good one.
See you later. And we're back, guys. Sorry about that. All right, guys. Sorry, I was had to deafen myself because I was trying to talk to All right. Well, that was a good RP. I was not expecting that, bro. That was, like, so lit. Hold up. Let me do this. Okay. All right. Let's go to Polito Bay. Back home, since everything is calmed down.
See me at the club tomorrow.
I can just see you.
Oh, I could just take this road to home. I know why I put it on my map. I just go right. There's that helicopter. Here, no, I'm gonna pull over to the side here. No, actually, no, I'll pull over to the parking lot because I have to do something real quick, guys. Oops, not on my screen. Okay. Hold up, guys. Give me 1 second. I'm on the. Oh, she's doing LEO. Makes sense. Information. Okay, here we go. There we go. Submitted that. Bro, I was almost losing my voice at that moment. Bro, that would have been so sad. Okay. Anyways. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, shit. Fuck. Okay, let's go. We're out of here. Back to the house. Now, man, keyboard is now autocorrected to I'm dense as fuck. Yay, 100%. What? What are these people saying on Life Invader? Jesus Christ. All right, hopefully that my request got through because, at this point, I can be RPing as the cousin of William Tinker. I can't do this. I need like, you know, so damn, so many people leaving server. How many people do we even have on? I'm curious. 52. That makes sense. What the fuck are they doing, buggies? I've never seen that one. Probably local. Alright. To home we go. Damn, we've been live for like 2 hours. Holy shit. Oh, and also, ladies and gentlemen, for those that's watching the stream, this will go on my second YouTube channel called Artist Arcs and VODs. if you guys are watching this on the YouTube channel VODs, I really guys appreciate you guys watching. And for those that's watching live, thank you guys for sticking around. Right now, we're going to be going back to the house in Polito. So... Oh man, that was fun RP. Holy crap. If I don't message on here in 10 minutes, call the cops. There it is. Oh my god, what is people typing in Life Invader? I'm about to fucking shut off. Oh my god. This is very awkward. In a clown van, there it is. Let me see, who's texting me? I'm gonna pull over real quick. out of here. Man, that was so good. Move out of the way. If I don't answer in 10 minutes, I'm at 011. There it is. Alright, well, at least I'm glad I have finally a Civ to RP as my cousin James Taker. So I had a few little conversations. Damn, we are on 37% fuel? Holy shit, I've been doing this much action in my fucking hearse and already have 37% fuel. Why do I hear a lot of mountain? Oh, it's a mountain lion. Dead! Mountain lion dead. R.I.P. Oh, man. I'm glad I caught that at the last second. Jesus Christ. Definitely gonna... I'm gonna clip it and post it on my main channel, guys. But that's just fucking hilarious. Fucking mountain lion just dead. Bro, I'm glad I caught that on stream. Hopefully I did. Because I was not really looking back. I'm also looking forward when I'm driving, so. Damn. That was fucking awesome, bro. Until next time, James Taker. You will rest in peace. That light, no cops here. We're almost back home. Why do I hail a helicopter? Okay, I guess I didn't hear a helicopter. Yikes. Alright guys, I'm gonna double check something here on my phone. Let me see. Yeah, no. Okay. Alright. Alright, buddy. Well, I guess we're gonna just go ahead and call this because we've been at it for like a long time. Oh man, I want to stay in more, but I just gotta keep going, man. Oh, shit. All right, buddy. We're going to go ahead and call it off the stream. Let me see if I'm going to host anybody in my streams who I know who's streaming Midwest. I don't think nobody is to be at this point. Yeah, I got nobody to raid. That's fucking sad. Oh man. All right, whatever. God, guys, I'm going to lose my voice like tomorrow. Because I have to like use my villain take voice. But yeah, I don't know who I'm gonna raid. I got nobody to raid. None of my friends are streaming, so that's fine. Alright, buddy. Well, that's gonna do it for this stream then of Midwest RP Civilian Chronicles. I appreciate you all stopping by. Guys, honestly, that was a bit fun. I'm gonna switch to intermission. That was really fun. I had fun. And you know what? Why am I doing this? I'm just gonna switch to ending, and I'm gonna do that, this, and boom, boom. I know you guys heard that. But yeah. So thank you everyone for coming and stopping by, watching the stream. I wanted to do a quick shout outs before we end it. So shout out to Daniel or Danny for coming. Fire_281. The Deputy Tyler, thank you, man, for stopping by saying hello. Spooter, sorry if I wasn't talking to you in chat much. I was focused on RP. Really apologize if I wasn't talking to you in chat. Yeah, that's pretty much everybody that I know. Yeah. All right, buddy. So thank you all for coming and watching. I'll be live with some more William Taker and Napers action, I guess. Oh man, I had fun. You guys need to just know that this storyline is gonna be better. I've already found a way to have fun with Midwest and stuff, and yeah, so pretty cool stuff, guys. All right, guys, thanks for watching. We'll see you guys in the next stream, and always make sure to remember to be sure they tell someone you love them. All right, I'll catch you in the next one. Thank you.